I have vegetable food and I've tried to give every character a certain graph. Of course a lot of it is comes from the script, but also I've tried to kind of add a second layer to it. I don't know if I've succeeded or not, but yeah.